Many stories have been written about Caesar, and they all agree on one thing. He was a runaway slave. Beyond that, the stories vary greatly. Simon Kenton wrote that Caesar claimed to have been captured by the Shawnee and adopted into their tribe. We'll never know the truth, but today we can at least enjoy part of the area in Ohio that Caesar called home. The creek that Caesar knew has been dammed up to create a 2,800-acre lake. Below the dam is Caesar Creek Gorge. Two and a quarter miles of trails lead through the 180-foot deep gorge, allowing unique views of the geologic formations found. Above the dam, the lake allows for all kinds of recreation. Unlimited horsepower is allowed, so some enjoy jet skis. Others like to take it a little slower on the water. And some come to a dead stop in hopes of catching a fish or two. If you don't have a boat, you can still get in the water. The lake boasts a 1,300-foot beach. The park also has a pioneer village. The village features 15 historic buildings depicting life in the early 1800s. For interesting displays of the cultural and natural history of the area, visit the Visitor Center. For the best views of the park, hit the trails. Caesar Creek State Park has over 50 miles of hiking, mountain bike, and bridle trails available. Along the southern end of the lake, you can easily find a trilobite fossil in a large area exclusively for that purpose. Another interesting activity is to view a wetland prairie restoration project. You might catch a glimpse of some wildlife from the observation tower. At the end of the day, camping is available even for horsemen. You can also rent a camper or a fully equipped cabin.